Colorado Queenie, a Cherokee maid, the only daughter of an Indian chief, was sad and lonely, weaving blankets and rugs in her 40-room brick teepee. She had a roadside stand and a nine-piece band by Cloverleaf on I-39. And every Saturday night, all the people would find to see her take off a feather at a time. She puts on her war paint, lipstick and rouge, and some shiny blue Maybelline. Then she steps to the stage, an Indian rage with her buckskins a-bustin' at the scene. When the band starts to play, all the spectators say she's the pride of a Cherokee nation. But she sneaks out the back to a red Cadillac, trailing feathers back to the reservation. Oh yeah, yeah, Colorado Queenie, descended from Cochise. Yeah, Colorado Queenie, she does a little strip tease, but she doesn't have to rain dance. She's got a lot to see, 'cause she's a well-bred Mayfair, dark with thin-clad super-duper divorcee. Colorado Queenie, the Cherokee maid, left 2 weeks ago without a word. She closed up her stand, did away with the band to meet a strapping young brave with the herd. Had brave buffaloes and tailor silk clothes, had 40 million fees, got a cent, 'cause all of his stock is a hard. Thin-clad leader of society.